reason they came to today's meet. UCLA has already hit a season high, well above 198. We think they're at 198.225. And here comes Katelyn Ohashi. It's not just a gymnastics meet. It's not just a sporting event. It is a happening.
Double layout with that split in the